Okay, I have an update on the crappy ride cymbal. Still sounds like trash.